Hello, this is Mike Lee. I'm in Heaven Ice System. Here I'm making a video to show my 1.5 ton per day seawater flake ice machine. This machine can make 1.5 tons of ice from seawater on board within 24 hours. We are testing the machine now. I will offer you some details about this machine. This machine is equipped with a 12 horsepower compressor here. GEA Bock compressor. It's made in Germany originally. Good quality, specialized design for onboard use. It has very good oil tank inside the compressor, which guarantee the smooth oil circulation inside the compressor. So the compressor have very stable working performance in marine condition. The machine is equipped with a seawater condenser, which was anti-corrosive for working with the seawater. Everything, all the steel frame is made of stainless steel. And this flake ice evaporator is made of stainless steel completely, 100%. The top and the bottom, everything. Okay, now let's check the ice quality out of this machine. We are now testing this machine with the seawater. We bring the seawater outside and we are testing it. The evaporating temperature is minus 30, so the water is very well frozen. The ice is very thick. It's salty ice, so it's kind of soft and it's very easy to crush it. I can crush it into powder very easily. If the machine is the fresh water, you cannot crush the ice like this. Okay, now we are going to walk around this machine so you have a basic idea how my 1.5 ton a day seawater ice machine look like. This machine is a split design. The white color flake ice evaporator and the compressing unit will be located in different area. The customer is going to cut all the pipes in the middle and then locate the different units in different area. This is because the user always have a limited space in the fishing boat. So they are going to put the two different units in different areas. Even the electric box here, it will be put in a remote area. It's not going to be with the compression unit together. So, this machine you see here, we're testing it in one place, but they will be located in three different areas when they are put into use in the fishing boats. Okay, this is Mike. I'm making a video from Heaven Ice System. If you like my videos, please subscribe to my YouTube space. I was going to upload as many videos as possible in future to show all kinds of ice machines. Thank you.